stationary bicycle will be beneficial following your surgery. It is important to set the stationary bike up prior to surgery. When doing so, stand next to the seat and adjust the seat height so that it is even with the bone on the side of your hip, also known as your greater trochanter. It is important to set the seat height properly to minimize negative effects that can occur at the knee and the hip joint. When on the seat and beginning the cycle, you may need to move the seat backward so that your knee does not travel over your toes during the cycling motion. After you have made these adjustments, again, make sure that while pedaling, your knee does not fully extend and that your hip does not flex past 90 degrees. This will ensure proper safety for your hip following surgery. It's also important to point out that as you begin cycling following surgery, you protect your surgically repaired hip. When cycling, use your good leg to perform the pushing and pulling motion at the pedal. Essentially, you're letting your surgically involved side go along for the ride. Also, as you pedal, allow your knees to travel out slightly away from the bike. This will ensure safety at the hip joint and allow you to perform early range of motion exercise following your surgery.